I'm looking forward to talking about our sacred medicines.
Me too. And to learn the Cree words for them.
It feels really special.
Wow, you have things set up so nicely.
Thank you, Lorraine, for coming to teach us some of the words about our sacred medicines.
It is my pleasure. You know, teaching is my passion. I teach kids and adults like you, and whenever I can, I do translations to help spread our language. Many of our people were not allowed to speak their language. Their language was taken from them. It's up to us to keep our language alive.
I agree.
Me too. And I feel lucky we get to do this.
Let's begin. Tobacco in Cree is to stay mouth. When you offered me tobacco on the day we met, you asked the right way for my help to help you with the language. And I was happy to say yes. How would you like to start with a smudge?
That would be great.
We are going to smudge with sage. We use sage to cleanse, purify, and get rid of negative energy. Sage has many benefits.
It smells so good. I understand that when we smudge, we set our intentions. We smudge our head so we can think good thoughts, our eyes so we can see clearly, our mouth so we can speak kind words, our heart so we can be full of love, and our body, so we can have the strength to walk a good path.
You get that. That always makes me feel so much better.
There are some good words in what Ivana said that we can learn in Cree. Nistigon. Good job.
Lorraine, you are an amazing teacher.
You're going to make me blush.
It's also another powerful sacred medicine. Sweetgrass.
Pascotewe maskusi.
And we can smudge with it to give us positive energy.
Masigisk. Cedar is a healing medicine. You can drink cedar tea, have a cedar bath, and cedar covers the floor of the sweat lodge to protect us.
It smells wonderful.
I also keep a braided sweetgrass in my car. It smells so good.
That's good, to bring positive energy to your driving.
And give me directions.
He needs all the help he can get.
What? I'm from Alberta.
Now we have learned the words of our sacred medicines. I am proud of you. You are a good student.
Igusei, Lorraine.
Thank you.
Igusei.